Now, don't go easy on me, Badger.
As you wish, Hedge, but I warn you, I've been playing longer than I care to remember. So don't be disappointed if you don't win straight away.
Checkmate.
What?
That's what you're supposed to say when you've won. Right, Kingfisher?
I don't believe it. Checkmate against Badger. She's a genius.
I just did what Badger taught me.
Well done, Hedge.
Can we do it again, Badger?
Sorry, Hedge. I'd love to, but I have quite a few chores to do this afternoon.
Kingfisher?
Against a genius like you? Oh, no chance.
Why don't you take the set down to the riverbank, Hedge? I'm sure you'll find someone to play there.
Someone to beat, you mean, Badger. See ya. Mo! Oh. Knew I'd find you here. Fancy a game of chess?
Well, it's been a while since I played, to be honest, Hedge.
Don't worry. It's easy. I'll even let you go first.
Thanks.
Oh, no.
Not that one either.
Well, it's up to you. Oh, dear.
Ah.
I do this. Then this. And that's checkmate. Yes! Yes!
Well done, Hedge. How did you do that?
Now, Mole, I'm not revealing my secrets. No offense, Mole, but I need a bit more of a challenge. Toad. I bet he's good.
Bye, then.
Ah, yes. Chess. The noble game. Now, before we begin, Hedge, I have to warn you, I'm a bit of a master at this.
Really?
Oh, yes. My great uncle Toadovsky was a chess champion. It's in the genes. And then, of course, there was my grandfather. People used to call him Checkmate Charlie. No idea why. His name was Keith.
Yes!
What?
Checkmate.
Already? How?
Wouldn't you like to know?